People often say I'm crazy when I say I need the Calgary Flames to win as an Oilers fan, but how do you knock them out of the playoffs 2 years in a row and crush their spirits if they don't get there? It's a fair question, isn't it?